setting up Duo multi-factor authentication. This tutorial begins with an email from Duo Security. If you have not received this email, it is not time for you to set up your Duo account yet. Note: this tutorial begins on a computer. Please keep your smartphone nearby because you will need it later on. Open the email you received from Duo Security. Click on the link under Step 2. Then click Start Setup. Next, choose the device you are adding. It is recommended that you select mobile phone. Once you have made your selection, click Continue. The default country for cell phone number is United States. Use the drop-down menu to select the appropriate country if needed. A green arrow will appear to confirm that the cell phone number is valid. Check the box to confirm that the number you entered is correct. Then click Continue. Select the device associated with the cell phone you provided. For this tutorial, we are using an iPhone. After you have made your selection, click Continue. Now you will need your smartphone device associated with the cell phone number you provided. On your smartphone, go to the App Store and install Duo Mobile by Duo Security. Once the app has finished installing, go back to your computer and click I have Duo Mobile installed. A QR code will appear on your computer screen. On your smartphone, open the Duo app and click Continue on the welcome screen. Select Use a QR code to add your account. A QR code scanner will open in the Duo app. Use this scanner on your smartphone to scan the code on your computer screen. Note: on your computer, you may select Email me an activation link instead if you are unable to scan the QR code. On your smartphone, enter a name for your account, then click Save. On your computer, a green check mark will appear once you have linked your account. Click Continue. In the When I log in drop-down menu, select Automatically send this device a Duo push. Then click Finish enrollment. A message will appear on the screen to let you know your enrollment was successful. You are now finished setting up and linking your Duo account to your mobile device. On your smartphone, make sure you allow notifications for the Duo app. You will need to verify a push notification from Duo each time you use your campus credentials to log into an account. For a step-by-step breakdown of the Duo account setup process, instructions for sending a test push notification, or instructions for adding or managing additional devices, visit the link in the video description. If you require additional help, contact the IT Help Desk at 310-243-2500.